Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Place where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed. Thank you.
seems to be the ruckus.
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished.
You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name?
Closer look.
Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Think back, deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you.
All people come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
Are you the next monarch, or merely a pawn of fate? bearer of the curse. I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Go on and see the king. He who made Dranglake what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrick.
You're undead, aren't you? You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement, a place where life is almost normal. And in Dranglake these days, there are very few places like that. Solden. And like you, I lost everything, and now I'm here. You probably heard that it was... Well, that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody.
Dead, are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So, what did you want anyway? Ooh, you smell wonderful. This place is already dead.
Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power. But the cost of it, that's for your heart to decide. No need for miracles. Seek those, their soul, once you have found, so that hope will... Bearer of the... Seek, lest the...
What is it? I don't know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way. Normally, people... I'm called Lucatiel, from the land of Mira to the far... They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls, and so I came to claim my share. You are... Well, I can't... Don't hesitate. You are an... I can see that you are mid-journey. I come from... Don't hesitate.
Thank you. Oh!